Saudi Arabia announced on Tuesday, September 26, that women will be allowed to drive by June 2018, lifting the ban on one half of the population to travel according to their own will. The decision is being termed as a major victory, but let's remember that the struggle has been long. The actual resistance to this archaic law began in the 1990s when women got in the driver's seat and made it public. In 2011, a Facebook group called Teach Me How to Drive So I Can Protect Myself or Women to Drive was created. In May of that year, women's rights activist Manal Al-Sharif got a video shot of her driving on the streets and exposing the difficulties that women in Saudi Arabia face because they are dependent on other people for transport. Unfortunately, the next day she was arrested, but she did get an award for creative dissent the year after abroad. Back to 2017, this royal decree by King Salman is being celebrated by men and women. But let's please remember one thing, that the women of that kingdom are still under the guardianship system, under which women need the consent of a guardian, their father, their brother, their husband, or even their son, to travel abroad to go to college or undergo a medical procedure. Having said that, it's important to remember what the major takeaways from this are. The driving victory is an important reminder of the many liberties that we take for granted, like the right to vote, education, and the freedom of movement, for which many people have sacrificed a lot in the past and continue to do so in the present in unspoken ways. These freedoms need to be consciously exercised and preserved in the wake of opposition, be it from the government or from those who are decision makers in the family. Remember that this victory has taken 2 decades to see the light of day. It stands as an important testament to why it is so important for us to fight for what we consider absolutely essential for ourselves and the growth of ourselves as individuals. Resistance doesn't have to be violent, but creative and brave acts can turn even the toughest situations in one's favor.